The Grinch is in Rock Hill, and he's up to no good. He's trying to take Christmas out of every neighborhood. His heart is too small. He shows no compassion. He needs someone to teach him being nasty isn't in fashion. We've called the Cranford Dental Grinch Squad to assist Cindy Lou Who to soften his heart and feel the Christmas spirit too. So this is the advice Cindy Lou had to offer to keep the Grinch's heart from getting 2 times smaller. Love and respect each other. Always be kind. This is the first thought that comes to mind. Another way to soften your heart, give back to your community to help others when life gets hard. Spend time with the ones who make your heart grow, who bring laughter and joy like a present with a perfectly tied bow. Try offering a smile, maybe give out warm hugs. That's a sure way to rid the bah humbugs. The best idea, this one most stupendous. If you're not proud of your smile, visit your favorite dentist. Visit CranfordDental.com and have a very Merry Christmas.